Thank you so much.
I mean, you are looking so stunning.
You know, thank you so much. I didn't have to do anything. It's such a stunning creation, and I think you've been a favorite with so many of us, so without debate. And I think you're right. I think pink is color of the season, and my pleasure to be sharing this platform with the two of you, stunning ladies. And,
the best. And again, you know, I think the lesson to be learned here is just look at her, right? She has simple hair, beautiful makeup that just flatters her features. It's not overdone. And she's just letting her, you know, her beautiful Rani pink lehenga do the talking. There's jewelry, but your eye evenly looks at her. Nothing is shouting out for attention. I mean, of course, the fact that she's dropped dead gorgeous helps. but I think together, I mean, really, you guys, amazing.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We don't really have to. I think today's an age, honestly, I mean, not just as an actor, but even as a person. I think when we go out and we, you know, see, even if it's an occasion like a wedding or something, which is, you know, which requires a bit of a heavy costume, it's no more heavy. I think light and staying as much natural, I think, and at ease is what is, I feel, is the main thing. Yes.
Comfort and style. Yeah, with lots of substance, which we all have. Anything you want to add, Anita?
You guys should come to Delhi, and it'll be worth the trip.
Absolutely. And we'll all be there. Now we're inviting Yami as well. So
yes,
I would love to.
Okay, thank you so much, everyone. Do you have any questions?
Yes, does anybody want to ask us anything?
You look very pretty in the blue thing you tried, by the way. You should quickly buy it.
Oh, okay, you did. Great. That was quick. Listen, can I ask you, how old are you? Oh.
But so you have to wear it a little lower, okay? Sorry, I couldn't resist.
You're lovely and you looked. Yeah. Is that your first lehenga choli?
Yeah, I just
tried it. Is that your first one that you ever... You've been wearing a lot of lehenga cholis. Okay, I'm honored. Just after the Vogue wedding show, the next day or in a couple of days, it will also be here.
Yes. So 6th, 7th, 8th is in Delhi. After that.
After that in the stores.
5th, 6th, 7th.
Thank you. 5th, 6th, 7th. 5th, 6th, 7th. Me? You know, main kuch bhi answer bolungi.
This is not a press conference.
Yeah, it's not a
press. Yeah, let's not get personal. Fashion and style.
Yeah, I think let's talk about the wedding collection.
Yeah. Yes.
I'm not going to fall for this trick because whatever, no matter what I answer, aap dikhayenge wohi. Dekhe, Yami madam ke khayal, shadi ko leke. So I think, no, the occasion is so beautiful. I think we've just put it together. I think every girl, I think, feels beautiful, you know, when she's stressed.
Yeah, I think today it's about every bride-to-be, because for us, every bride-to-be is so special. And I think really as designers, you know, for me, I feel gratified when I come to the Vogue wedding show and I meet all the brides and grooms. And you know what I do? I get completely sidetracked, Anita. I sit and ask them, how did you all meet? How did you fall in love? Who are you? And then I get so caught up in there. I'm like, oh my God, you feel part of that whole, you know.
No, I definitely excitement. Feel major FOMO. I feel I want to wear those clothes, not them. Give it to me.
No, so I get very excited for them.
Anyway, thank you.
Not at all. They are known for my professional. Will you ask me otherwise any question? And this is an occasion, it's a platform where I just said, we have the best of the best from fashion industry. We can't put it down to anybody's personal, I don't know, what do you mean by personal life or personal questions, but I think it's a beautiful occasion. Let's have fun. Let's have a look at the wedding collection, which I'm really excited. We were just seeing, you know, yeah, let's do that.
Okay. Yeah, can we have a photo? Time.
Thank you.